wonder why it took me so long. I had my microphone ready, so yeah. Oof. Match being smacked on the head by a taller friend, and, he snapped your neck, and as well. Advantage for the aliens. The Uzis are pointing literally at each other. Besides this man, Uzi. The only Uzi. It's totally, children, it's totally smart to put a flamethrower right behind even our man's butt cheeks. Totally intelligent. Totally not an idiot. Totally not. Too lazy. Aliens in the trees. And they climb. No one tells me these things. That makes sense. That's why I don't watch the news. We have a sniper. Oh, a heavy machine gun. That'll be interesting. A bunch of Marines. Bob! You survived? Bob lives. Hail, Bob. Bob survived. Wait, isn't there being led by a Marine? The aliens are everywhere, man. This is a lot smaller battle than the last one. So yeah, go. Yeah, there's a machine gun flap. Look, he's doing a backflip, guys. I want him at this battle. Bob. Talk some sense to them. What do you think? I have to watch this man land at the backflip. As well, this battle happened a lot faster. They killed the special ops boy. Friendly fire. Just Bob will survive. You did land the backflip. That looked painful as well. Okay. Hold the bridge. Can they hold? Will they hold? No, they will not hold. This wasn't even that fair. I should start making more fair battles. Don't worry. The aliens did drown, so they can't swim. Let's go to a water mat now. So yeah, okay, you can look at me on this, because I can look at me now. Yeah. Oh, never mind, this was not fair fight. Like and subscribe, brace up. We see Bob in the next battle. Goodbye!